Shalom Aleichem, welcome to Syrian Dishes. I'm Julian and today we'll be making a red velvet cake. I know it's not a Syrian, but you can't have Valentine's Day without a red velvet cake. So let's start baking. These are the ingredients you will need for the red velvet cake. 2.5 cups of all-purpose flour with 1 teaspoon of baking powder or 2.5 cups of self-raising flour. 1 cup of sugar, 1 cup of vegetable oil, 1 cup of buttermilk at room temperature, 2 eggs at room temperature, 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1/2 cup of butter at room temperature, 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of white vinegar, and some red food coloring gel. These are the ingredients for the cream cheese frosting. You'll need 2.5 cups of sifted icing sugar, 250 grams of cream cheese, 1/2 cup of butter at room temperature, and 1 teaspoon of vanilla essence. And this is how your red velvet cake should look like. Serve it to your loved ones and enjoy. Remember to subscribe to my channel, like, comment and share this recipe with your friends. And don't forget to visit my website at assyriandishes.com for more recipes. Happy Valentine's, everyone!